are here today at the Black Sheep Bistro and let's explore. So today at Food Circle, we are visiting a restaurant called the Black Sheep Bistro, very famous restaurant down the road at Panjim. We have ordered a few specials, special mocktails. The first one is the spiced watermelon, and here we have the basil bang, and the third one is blush. So I'm going to taste it now and let you know how good it is. So I'll be tasting the spiced watermelon. Spiced watermelon has a hint of chili in it, and I could taste the basil also. Overall, it is a little bit spicy, and yeah, it tastes really good. We have ordered three dishes. The first one here is the mandavi paneer. It is a paneer steak served with sauteed vegetables and mandavi sauce. So the second dish we have ordered is the veg lasagna. It is served with some mozzarella cheese and seasonal vegetables along with the sauce. So the third dish we have ordered here is the Burmese crochet. It is served with coconut base and garnished with peanut butters, spring onions and some dried onions as well. And it is very neatly garnished and served. So I'm trying the chicken Burmese crochet. It is also available in fish and pork.